dog got the mighty, let me tell the news. My head got wet in midnight dew. Pray God, I've been down on my bending knees, talking to a man from Galilee. My God spoke and he sounds so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He put one hand upon my head, pray God, the mighty, let me tell you what he said.
Go tell that lonesome liar, go tell that midnight rider.
Panga. Is there? What's your special move?
No, listen, this is it.
Your special move is revealing your boobies to the enemy. Oh, look out. Crazy. What a special move. I see you've changed into your pants. Cameron, pull them back up. Pull them back. I'm not filming.
Don't. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Karen. Happy birthday.
No, we're not doing that.
Cameron, we're all gathered here in Beglin to wish you a happy...
Happy Christmas, no birthday.
18th birthday, stupid girl.
Happy birthday, Cameron.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And I'm envious of that mop of curly hair you've got. We wish you all the best.
Have a great day. Love from the Crazy Gang.
And also, Richard. And also, best wishes for your interview. I'm not telling these three about that, but I know about it.
Bye!
Bye!
18th, Cameron, you're now legal to marry Harry Potter.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Cameron! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Congratulations on reaching your 18th birthday!
Yay!
Yay! Woo! 18 bumps by holding your ears.
Yippee!
Happy birthday to my favourite grandson, Cameron, who is 18 today. Where has all the years gone? It was only seemed like yesterday that I was changing his nappies. And now look at him. A fine, tall, young, handsome young man. But not only that, he's very thoughtful and helpful. He's got his lovely ways. It's only back in the summer when he came up to visit me and it was such a lovely day. He took the sun lounger onto the lawn and there he was sunning himself. So I came down and said, "Cams, I'll have to cut the lawn if you don't mind." And without hesitation, he jumped up off the sun lounger, picked it up and put it on the deck. How thoughtful was that? I didn't even have to cut around him. He's very thoughtful. And on a Sunday when he comes up for dinner, when it's time to clear away, I've only got to say, right, I'm going to do the dishes now. And he's the first one off the chair to lay on the settee, not to get into my way. He's very thoughtful in ways like that. Well, anyway, Cams, I'd just like to wish you all the very best for your 18th birthday. I hope you have a fabulous night and everything in the future goes well for you. Love you loads. All the best. Bumper.
Happy 18th birthday, Cameron. Hope you have a cracking day. Love you.
Happy birthday to you, Cameron.
Congratulations on reaching your 18th birthday. I'm going to give you 18 bumps by holding your ears.
Happy birthday, Cams. Here it is, your transition from a boy into a man. With that comes great responsibility. Like, maybe you will learn finally how to make a cup of tea. Oh, you use this whole stuff. But have a great day and we shall see you soon.
Happy birthday!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! Squirrel outside, bye-bye!
Birthday, Cameron!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
It's recording now!
It's not, yeah.
Mr. Cams, you are now at that age, the legal age where you can buy your own gangster juice. And if and don't have to have to drink it down the lane. You could actually go in a pub and drink your own gangster juice. So happy birthday, mate. Enjoy yourself. Don't get too drunk. Take care. Bye.
Happy birthday, Cams. Big 18. Thought, what could I do for you on your 18th birthday? Well, I thought, being as you used to love Harry Potter so much, I'd do a little magic trick. So, here we go. In my hand, I have a can of Coke. What do I? Happy birthday, son. Have a lovely day. Love you lots, Dad, Father.
Just to wish you a very happy 18th birthday from Mama and the Dex. You've grown into a lovely young man, and we're very proud of you. On to you.